This is Amraj Lally, and today I'm counting down my top 10 empowering pop songs. For this list, I considered mainstream pop songs from the years 2000 to 2015. The rankings are based on the perceived overall power of the song, the salience of the issue, and the empowerment potential. At number 10 is Christina Aguilera's Fighter. You think I despise you, but in the end, I want to thank you. Released in 2003, the song was heralded by reviewers for its bold lyrics about coming out of a bad relationship but growing stronger from it. It's been described as a hybrid of rock and R&B and features Aguilera's signature raspy vocals soaring over blasting drums and electric guitars. This record went on to sell over 1 million copies and is now widely acclaimed as an empowerment anthem. At number 9 is Brave by Sarah Bareilles. This track is about the power of words and speaking out. It was inspired by co-writer Jack Antonoff's interest in writing a civil rights themed song, and Bareilles' friend who struggled with being open with their sexuality. It's gone on to inspire a great deal of people, including child cancer patients who made a viral video with the song. Number 8, Battle Cry. This underrated anthem was created by an ingenious duo, critically acclaimed rapper Angel Hayes and serial hit writer Sia, the pop star who doesn't show her face in public. If you want to find out more about what's going on there, check out my video exploring the politics of the issue. Relating to their own personal experience, Hayes spits bars against religious indoctrination, inspiring people to be their own leaders. Battle Cry was nominated for Best Video with a Social Message at the 2014 MTV Video Music Awards. Number 7, No Angel. No Angel is a track from Beyoncé's self-titled album and has been praised for its refreshing candor. Shedding light onto the grey areas and nuances of love and relationships. The song tells a story of a protagonist who declares that neither she nor her lover are perfect. It's symbolic of the fact that as humans ourselves, we are imperfect beings, but are still deserving of love and respect despite this. Taking the number 6 spot is another Beyoncé entry, Listen. This track was the lead single from the Dreamgirls movie soundtrack and represents breaking free from those holding us back. It's now an iconic power ballad, well known for its empowering lyrics. Number 5, Can't Hold Us Down. So, what am I not supposed to have an opinion? Should I keep quiet just because I'm a woman? Call me a bitch because I speak what's on my mind. Although it's been problematized by its critics, this song is hands down a feminist anthem. It's a common double standard of society. The guy can tell the club, the more it can score. While the girl can do the same and yet you call her a whore. Aguilera and Lil' Kim challenge gendered double standards and sexist ideas about women, telling their female listeners to not be quiet, to own their sexuality, and that men shouldn't hold them down. Number 4, Brown Skin. While historical legacies and the modern day media have socialized brown people into hating their skin, this song fights back. The track has also been personally empowering, encouraging me to be comfortable in my own skin. It's a beautiful, celebratory song, and contrasts with society's harsh racist beauty standards that overvalues light skin. If you want to find out more about colorism, which is discrimination against people with darker skin, you can check out my video on the topic. Number 3, Sex Yeah by Marina and the Diamonds. This song deals with a plethora of critical issues about gender and sex in society, beginning with the desensitization of sexual imagery in Western pop culture. In her skillfully crafted song, she playfully addresses the pressure for women to show their assets, whilst noting its freeing quality. Here, she encourages critical thinking and even draws attention to the social constructedness of good and bad. Number 2. I Was Here. This song is about owning your life and trying to make a mark on the world. With help from Grammy Award-winning songwriter Diane Warren, Beyoncé delivers another empowering ballad, equipped with gorgeous belts and runs. But the number one spot goes to We Are Here by Alicia Keys.
It actually started from a conversation that I had with a group of friends, and the question ended up being asked to me, why are you here? And I thought that was such an amazing question because I've never been asked that question before.
She then thought about why we are here, proclaiming that our souls are brought together so that we can love each other. Love each other, brother, we are here. She speaks about her frustration with various global issues, including the Israel-Gaza conflict, the Ebola virus, and access to education. Overall, the song's emboldening lyrics encourage unity, reaffirming the core values of humanity as sharing, healing, and loving, rather than exploiting, destroying, and killing. The artist has also created an activist website, wearehearemovement.com, to mobilize people for social justice. And that's my top 10. There are so many empowering pop songs that could have been on this list. Who would you pick for your top 10? Anyone you think should have been ranked differently?